The Knicks and Jazz have started discussions on a Donovan Mitchell trade, and after getting 5 players and 4 first-round picks for Rudy Gobert, the Jazz and Danny Ainge are reportedly asking the Knicks for RJ Barrett, Aaron Judge, the Empire State Building, Zach Wilson, his best friend's mom, the Statue of Liberty, 4 first-round picks, and 4 pick swaps.